do, yo. See? Got a new one here. Brand new one. What's up, man?
Hey,
how you doing?
Man, I need it.
That's the Endicott.
Yeah.
Get this rocket.
Hey, I got you. What's your name, man?
Thank Will Farmer.
How you doing, Mr. Will?
Thank you.
And you
so
trying
much
to set this record for it? This is the new one, right?
Well, we hold the record. We're just trying to get in the nines, but I don't know. We're trying.
Well, good luck to you today.
Thank y'all. Hey, thank you for this.
Hey, no problem,
this
man.
This is harder getting the video than it is running the car.
Well, don't worry. You got me.
We set the record at
10-16. Set the record at 10-16, and now they're trying to reset the record. Hopefully they go in the nines on this good, cool day. Yep. It's like 1,200 below zero out here today, y'all. So hopefully, good DA, and they'll have it right, y'all. We'll see. Hopefully you can do it. All right, y'all. Hendrix. Chevrolet. Mr. Farmer behind the wheel. Brand new. Brand spanking new. Z06 Corvette. See what she's gonna do. All right, y'all, let's see what he does. He's showing no time. We got to find out in a minute. Here we go. Rick Hendricks, Chevrolet and GM. Mr. Will Farmer behind the wheel. Trying to reset the world record in a brand new 2023 Z06. Let's see what's gonna happen. Let's see what Mr. Hendricks do. Lord, break that. See if he gets it, y'all. Oh, he got it, y'all. He got it. He got it. The fastest CA Corvette in the world right there. Boom, stop. Rick Hendricks, GM Motorsports, and Mr. Will Farmer has done it. What's up, big man?
Thank you.
Look at you. You did your thing tonight, didn't you?
This is all the people that do the work over here. We got to get them. All right. Thank you for your work on this. And Gene, see you.
I'll send you Joe Royce.
Yeah.
Look, before you do all that, tell us what is this over here. You got to tell the people what it is.
All right. This is a new Rick Hendrick Chevrolet Buick GMC C8Z06. 331 cubic inches in this little guy. And 670 horsepower, normally aspirated. And it just flies.
It flies.
And look, and behind you is one of the people responsible, Mr. Zach Culbertson.
How you doing?
And we've got the smartest man in the world, Joe Eastwood, here, known as the Virginia Gentleman. And this is Liam, his grandson. And this is Ole.
How you doing?
One of the best supporters, probably the smartest man in the
world. All right. That's okay.
Thank everybody, because it just was hard to come by. And I'm sorry for Jesse in California. Jesse, you're probably going to get that 1044 a little bit better. We got confidence in you, Jesse. And what we'd really like to say, how about bringing the West Coast car to the East Coast? And maybe work with you soon.
All right.
But look, again, this is such a relief. And Maryland International Raceway, best anyway. As we said the other day, where records are set.
And records are broken.
And records are broken.
Hey, well, congratulations,
and
man.
This guy on this camera, he's good, too.
Thank you.
Now, y'all want to say anything? Look at him. They wouldn't speak for all the tea in China.
All right.
Well, I like to say, if you shoot for heaven, you may hit a star along the line.
Hey, ain't nothing wrong with it.
Also, all you need to have a successful run is have a good attitude, a good crew, and good tires.
Is that good tires?
I wish I could speak like he did.
Ain't nothing wrong with it.
Is that like Days of Thunder? Yeah. Are they especially staggered?
Yeah, I'm trying to tell you. But they were working too, man. I got to get you.
That track prep by Gene and just was incredible. Many times we run the ZR1 here, even running the 964, it didn't launch like that. This little car, Chevrolet deserves a lot of credit. But Rick Hendrick Chevrolet Buick GMC gets the most credit.
Hey, ain't nothing wrong with that. They get it.
And Mr. Hendrick, wherever you are, we love you.
All right, y'all enjoy. It's been a good one.